Hello, Olivia and Noah. I'm recording this on my smartphone on a little tripod. Let me set it up first. That should be good. Okay. And this is the first thing you would like in the box. It's a portable speaker designed for Bluetooth, and it's waterproof. When you shut that, you charge it up, and it should last for a long time. These little lights show the charge status, so that's fully charged. I did that today. There's plenty of power in the battery. You can plug in smartphones here in these little ports. And it's designed for partying. It's got a Bluetooth connector, which is wireless. And at home, I use these Bluetooth dongles plug into my computer. And most computers have Bluetooth, but these are special. They're designed for audio, and they go for very large distances. So they're good for partying. I had two of them, one on each computer in the house. But for your purposes, you'll probably use it for your computer synthesizer. I mean, your synthesizer. You plug that in here. It's called the auxiliary input that uses these little jacks. That's a stereo input, and one thing to be careful of is these have legs which sit down and keep the speakers in place, but they're easy to kick over if you're at a party or something, and that could probably smash this, which could end up smashing that whole thing down here. So that's one slight disadvantage to this design, but as long as you're careful, that should be fine. So you plug that into your computer or your synthesizer or whatever you want, any audio device. I'll use this metronome. So that's sending through that connector. And I'll turn it on. The last time I powered this down, it was quiet. So when I power it on, it makes a little noise. And when it comes up, then you press the plus sign. This is a Bluetooth button, volume down, volume up. Go to the next song on your cell phone. This can transmit Bluetooth as well to whatever it's connected to. So you can advance from song to song to song here. So let's turn the volume up. And it makes that noise when it's at maximum volume. And you hear it's pretty loud. Okay, so I always turn the volume down and power it down before I plug or unplug anything. And it makes those funny little noises whenever it powers up and down. And so that's very nice, really, really, really nice speaker. And it has these straps you can hook on here for carrying it around, and a nice nice case for two, also with straps, and in a box, your little pouch, which has information, you know, the manual and stuff like that.